This painting is some 2 meters wide and 1 meter high. We're inside a large high-roofed barn with animals, people, and farm machinery. It's as though we're raised up a level, as our viewpoint is down towards the barn floor and up to the underside of the dark wood-slatted roof. There's one tall wall to the right, but the barn is open on the other two sides, with a wooded landscape to the left, whitened by snow. Beyond the barn, in the centre of the image, is a farmhouse with a thatched roof. Flecks of snow fall outside, making the barn feel darker within. Standing in the barn towards the left is a bearded farmer with wide-brimmed straw hat and dark green tunic. He leans on his pitchfork, one leg crossed in front of the other. At his feet is a sheaf of straw. To the right of him, three horses. A foal leans down to suckle its mother, both of them chestnut brown. The third, a grey, stands with rump towards the farmer, but turns to look towards us. Along the wall of the barn to the right, eight cows, all dark-toned, black or brown, occupy a row of wooden pens. Some stretch down, eating turnips scattered on the ground. At our end of the line, a red-brown cow is being milked from behind, just the milker's hands visible as they reach underneath to pull on the cow's udder. Two women stand nearby with buckets at the ready. One, at the far right of the painting, is dressed in blue. She faces us, sleeves are rolled up, a little lace cap on her head. The other woman has her back to us, her dark hair coiled up in a plait. She wears a bright red bodice and dark full skirt, holding her bucket against her right hip. Her left hand rests on the other hip. She glances down towards the focus of the work, a family group sitting around a small fire between the horses to the left and cows to the right. To the right of the fire is a woman in blue. She stares into the flames, one breast exposed. She holds one child to her. Another, behind her, leans forward to blow on the embers which flare bright yellow, smoke billowing towards him. Behind the fire sits a man with a basket on one arm. He leans his chin on one hand and with the other hand holds something over the flames. To his left, a thin old lady, bare knees glowing red from the light of the fire, leans back in a grotesque yawn, eyes closed, bony hands scratching her hair. In the foreground, silhouetted against the fire, lies a man, a thin, grey blanket barely covering the grey skin of his body, a wooden crutch leaning against his side. This depiction of a barn in winter, with a central family, their faces lit with a golden light and animals looking on, is reminiscent of scenes of the Nativity. The exposed breast of the woman would remind a 17th century viewer of the figure of charity, a virtue also suggested by the lame beggar who has been invited to join the family by the fireside. In this way, Rubens conveys the message of the Nativity without depicting Bethlehem.